Spreading Spiritism to the youth and the teens, they can better, and to everyone, they can better understand that there is no real death, that life continues, and it could help give them hope that there is a better way. A lot of people nowadays are really selfish and they only think about themselves, and Spiritism will teach us that we need to be more aware of others, not just ourselves. And if we can spread that, more people will become aware of their actions and won't do things based off what they think is right or what they think they should do, not thinking about the lives of others that are at risk or other people's families.
Exactly. So it will potentially change the way we interact with one another in a more like fraternal way.
When I think about Kardec, the first word that pops into my head is the word enlightenment, because he really teaches us in all of his books. He teaches about anything that you really want to know. If you, like in the Spirits book, like I mentioned, if you have a question, the answer is always there. And I just feel like Kardec is such a cool topic to learn about, because there's so much you can learn from him.
We can only enable our youth to engage in meaningful activities if we parents do less for us and more for them. This is a powerful reflection to all of us youth for a longer time.